Find f of g of x for the functions shown. F of x equals 3x squared, g of x equals x to the 1/2. So we're going to do the g of x first and then the f of x second. So I'm going to substitute this g of x inside the f of x function. So f of g of x equals 3 and then x to the 1/2 quantity squared. So f of g of x equals x to the 1/2 squared is just x, so it's just equal to 3x. So there's your function. F of g of x is 3x.